Did you get him?
No.
He's going on your foot. Oh, he's going on your foot.
Where did he go?
Got him.
Almost got him?
No.
Lizards. Yes. As you can see, they are very cute and very fast.
So it was very hard to catch him.
But he is a little skink. A little skink.
I think he's out now. Is he?
There he is.
So here, they do bite. That's okay. So here I've got a little baby skink. He's biting me there. They also lick. Oh, see? Ow. They don't hurt, so good. So I was walking down when I froze because I saw the lizard. So let's pretend that's the lizard. So I snuck over here carefully and I bent down slowly and then bam, I caught it. Except it was more like this.
So we've been feeding our five-line skink some dead horse flies. They usually eat horse flies, spiders, slugs, and soft body stuff. But we've been giving it dead horse flies because Aubrey made a trap once and she put a dead horse fly in it. And we went over there, we saw a skink that had grabbed the horse fly and it took off with the horse fly. So we've been feeding it dead horse flies ever since.
Thanks for watching and give us a thumbs up and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Peace.